In case you don't know this already, the FBI is keeping a close watch on faithful, practicing Catholics. What's the justification for this? Has there been a wave of rosary murders? Are pro-life advocates locking up abortion facility doors with steel-forged rosaries? No, it read the rantings of a few far-left websites and decided that Catholics who pray the rosary, you know, faithful ones, they might need to be closely monitored. What appears to be an FBI internal memo posted to Twitter by Jack Posobiec shows the FBI using far-left opinion pieces by Salon, the Atlantic, and Southern Poverty Law Center as sources. Yes, the same Southern Poverty Law Center which 10 years ago inspired a crazed gunman to enter the headquarters of the Family Research Council and attempt to kill as many people as possible, then smear Chick-fil-A sandwiches all over their faces. You know, it won't be long before having signs and stickers like these will earn faithful Catholics a visit from federal authorities. And they won't come knocking. It's time we start wearing our rosaries in public. Let the Marxists know we're not backing down. Putting an end to the preborn child killing going on in this country isn't going to be done by material weapons. It's going to be done with spiritual ones.